So, we've got the same badge yet again. So, guess what? We're gonna fight him yet again. It's Cheren. We've not fought this guy a fury gym battle. Let's see. Oh, there is the whatever the hell you want to call Staz Gym, the second one. And that's been it. Well, I'm surprised that I'm not being interrupted for whatever reason. And, just leave tornado and get out of here. Thank you. Good night. And this could get boring for me. See, my Pokemon are higher levels. I started at the lowest level. Actually, there's no training between the two battles this because this is pretty much like right after the next battle. The last battle, I believe I went to the round 16 before the gym battle. So now I could get as much experience as before I've taken any gym battles in Pokemon. And yet I still managed to skip turners on Route 39 and 40 in this second generation, whichever routes between Wine and Cyan City. I forget their names exactly, but well. And I just skipped those for example. Up next. Just freaking my pants, Sage. I don't know what's wrong with that. I haven't seen it. It's a wonderful look at it. It's not even mine. Maybe I was trying to. I don't even know what's wrong with half the stuff anymore. I quite honestly don't know. Monkey down. Monkey down. That just leaves a pig knife. And, well, this thing, wow, critical hit for the Thrash. Well, you're strong as usual. Now, I remember that we do a double battle so at some point shortly after the battle, but I forget if it's, like, you know, right directly, because I may just show it just for the heck of it. Where'd that go? That is. Oh, it's Lisa! What Fistful's grand? Wow! That's a first thing to say. Oh, here's a champion. By the way. So. Well. Oh, it looks like it is right after it. So, yeah, I'll just show it. Heck of it, and so he can fully heal, and somehow his Pokemon get fully healed. I don't understand how, but whatever, we just go. It's too. Oh no. Sorry, bless my survive. Couple of 2 days. Unfortunately, I have special moves! Yay! Not so much A for Cheren. The thing I do like about this game is that you can see your experience bar. And double. Pokemon's experience bar and double battles. Something that's new for this game. Or added in. Yeah. I actually have. Since it's Good Friday, I may as well point out one of my odd family traditions. I really didn't think about it much until last night, actually. We didn't go to watch horse races. We go to a place where people gamble on a religious holiday. Think about that. Oh, just Christian Holiday. And Pancake time. As long as I think I need anti-monkey butt powder. I swear to God, I first saw that on Larry the Cable. The Cable Guy. And then a few days after, so I just start seeing Asperger, just like, what the hell? Now I'm talking about how about it. I'm talking about how horse races talk. I don't even know where I'm going with half this crap. By the way, Cheren, you suck. I've gone through one Pokemon. You've gone through two, and I'm using Detect. Detect sucks as a move. Deal with it. And there are Sarah and me. Names are Sarah and Billy. What are the Pokemon? They're preschoolers! And what's roll? Drifield Rubber is just ahead, and well. And I suppose that does it for that. Throw in an extra.